Hey, how are you coping, Victoria?
No, it's, I must say, this chair was built for someone taller than me. No, I mean, you know, it's all right. It's nice to, you know, get the chance to focus on my masturbating and you get to do, but, you know, baking and DIY,
yeah.
By which I mean masturbating. It's obviously poignant, that's the thing. It's poignant with the business. I can't quite bear the emails you get from restaurants saying, have you considered us for your Christmas celebration? And they don't. I find that the way to get through it psychologically,
yeah,
is to really root for Jeff Bezos. If you wake up every day, come on, Jeff, get richer. Because being a fan or a supporter is odd. Yeah. We know that from football. It's arbitrary. You just pick one. And if you're rooting for, you know, the high street, the restaurant, civilization as we know it.
Yeah.
That's like following sort of Torquay United. Whereas if you're rooting for Jeff Bezos to get richer and richer, that's like supporting whoever is successful at the moment. Manchester, I want to say, they're usually doing well. So I'm just really rooting for him makes every day a success.
You are Team Amazon.
I'm Team Amazon.
Listen, we've been setting tasks for people at home who